So right now, Funny Mike doesn't look to be in his best state of mind. As you guys are going to be seeing, he looks disappointed, betrayed by the people that he has helped before, and right now are turning, you know, their backs against him. And I don't know exactly who he's referring to. And if you know, make sure you leave the person down in the comment section below, because you guys be knowing the most.
Sometimes I'm going through shit. I don't never let nobody know that, though. I don't talk about it. No, I really don't want to talk about it. I just go through shit in my own head. So most of the time, I'm smiling and laughing. The whole time, I'm going through a whole lot of people. You know, they say they fuck with me, but they don't really fuck with me. I know that, though. You know, I play the same mind games y'all play. If I wanted to, I can disappear right now. Don't come back for a long time. But I got some people I don't want to do that to. You know what I'm saying? But I got some people I want to do it to.
So pretty much that's it. If you want to watch Samaj's video, it's on Teens Plus IG if you're interested. So yeah, make sure you like my video and subscribe if you're watching and haven't subscribed. And let me catch you next time on my next one. Bye.